Mate, the Hoviot Hotel, Albie's Bar Steak, and the favourite here at 210, He's No Angel. And we go to 570, Forever Smiling, 664, Londonderry, 670, Big Matt. Behind the boxes are about to get in. Dapdale Lome Dome tomorrow night. And Smoke and Joe going around down there in race 5, over the 508 metres. See Lloyd Birchall, best 8. Good program tomorrow night at Dapto. Richmond on Friday night. Winnie Park in Sydney on Saturday night. A tip-top program at Winnie Park. The NCA Young Star Classic semi-finals. And also Nowra race with a good meeting. 12 events Nowra on Saturday night. Green light. And the bunny of the boxes. Race 4 to the South Coast. They're set. Ready? And racing, He's No Angel, slow walking out on his revenge, going to the leader, is Forever Smiling, going through the centre, is Bitter Gold with a fair run, sweeping around the outsider, is Londonderry to shoot to the lead, Londonderry got away, in front of Bitter Gold, there followed in behind them, Forever Smiling, making up ground, Big Bat coming home well, further back, Redondo, well back, don't stop, He's No Angel, and on his revenge, and around the turn, and narrowly in front, Londonderry trying harder, is Bitter Gold moving up on the outside to go to lead, comes away, and Bitter Gold races home to beat, second in was Forever Smiling. Third in came Londonderry, then Big Matt, He's No Angel, Lever in the hunt, well back came Redondo, in behind them, well back on the field there was Don't Stop It, it was one of the last ones in with Redondo. Too good for them, for Blue Bitter Gold, for the Blue Bitter Gold, and they'll be certainly drinking some Bitter Golds out there, Matt, at the Albion Hotel out there at Parramatta, so that had to be the topical tip, Bitter Gold, three white second, Forever Smiling, and six brown third, Londonderry, that win a Bitter Gold. A Red Fawn, Dog Croatian star at a Little Curry, earned in front of Dapto by Karina Pullis. Three white second, Forever Smiling. A black and white dog, Oswide Smile, earned in front of Camley Heights by Richard Murray.